In this video, we'll be going through step 2 of 6. Navigate to the website. And on the right side, you'll find where to click and just follow the prompts to make an account. Once you do, you'll sign in and the landing page looks like this. And this is the cloud-based visualization platform we'll use.